Zoot for Jatai Academy. Welcome to another in our series of educational videos. Barbers, let's build and grow your business. Let's take a look at my top 5 tips for successfully building and growing business in the barber business today. Number 1, know your numbers. Repeat request rate, rate of occupancy, retail sales percentage, average ticket. There's only a limited number of basic mathematical numbers, basic metrics, the things you need to know in our business that you need to know in our business. Calculate them daily, weekly, and monthly. Know them cold. Know a good day from a bad day immediately by looking at the numbers. Don't gauge it and guess it by how you feel at the end of the day. Know your numbers. Number 2, raise your prices. I've been a loud, outspoken advocate for the need to raise prices in the haircut business. Knowing your numbers will tell you the health of your business, and the health of your business will dictate when it is time to raise your prices. Raise your prices when the numbers say that you can or you should. I know a lot of times, a lot of barbers are fearful. What if I raise my prices? What if I lose business? If you know your numbers, you can raise your prices from a point of knowledge and from a point of factual information. It's not just a wild guess. Number 3, follow best practices. It's widely known, and there are numbers of well-established best practices in the business. Things like opening on time, things like answering the phone properly, things like greeting people immediately when they walk in the front door. These are all basic best practices of the barber business. I'll give you a fabulous one to focus on, and that is respecting your hours of operation. What I mean by that is, if the front window says you are open 9 to 6, customers are welcome to enter the business up until 6 p.m. The last client in the door at 6 p.m. will be served. You don't stop taking clients at 5:30 and shoo people away. If the door says 6, you accept clients in the door until 6. What that means is, in all likelihood, you're gonna be cutting till 6:30 or almost even 7 o'clock. In some cases, that's the way the business works. If you have every intention of leaving at 6 o'clock, you better post 5 o'clock on the window. So know and understand the best practices of our business. We know your numbers, raise your prices, honor and respect best practices. And my last 2 recommendations are kind of going together as a pair. Go old school and go new school are 4 and 5. Old school, business cards, asking for referrals, shaking people's hands, looking them in the eye and saying, thank you very much, I appreciate your business. That's old school stuff. It always works, it always will. It's never going away and it's never gonna be out of style. And go new school. New school, I would declare, is the use of online social media to build and grow your business. New school is texting reminders to your customers on pre-booked appointments. New school is using online appointment booking systems, because there's going to come a time in the not too distant future in which customers will not book with you if they cannot book online. And another great example of new school, I hate to put this in the new school category because I consider it old school. Many years ago, I was doing this, but you've got to take credit cards. You must take credit cards. We're going to become a cashless society. Money's going to go away. You got to take plastic. That's my top 5 tips for barbers to build and grow a business. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching and have a great day.